Hello everyone, this is Hubert from Traveling with Hubert. A while back, Kathy and I rode to Tifton. I had a cardiologist appointment. And after the appointment, Kathy and I rode through Tifton, taking some video. And went to some places we didn't go. We'd been there before. We hope you enjoy the video. If you do, give us a thumbs up. If you know of someone that likes watching travel videos, share this video with them. If you know of any information about Tifton that we left out, we ask you to put that down in the comment section. Or if you have questions about Tifton, ask those down in the comment section. I'll do my best to answer them. If you are a subscriber, we thank you. We do appreciate it. The fact that you've subscribed to our channel encourages us to go out and produce more videos. If you haven't subscribed yet and you're watching this, thank you. We appreciate that. If you will, subscribe. And just have a very, very blessed day. You wanna go get something to eat?
Yeah, it's probably about time, man.
Yeah, it's almost 1 o'clock, huh?
Yeah. Guess we gotta eat before it gets to be supper time.
Oh, sorry about that, lady. Huh?
That's why I don't like the back.
Yeah.
Gotten where I'm nervous about backing up.
Yeah, I understand that. I intended to go forward, honey. I just didn't do it. Well, that was a good trip to the cardiologist, honey. Yes, honey. We headed west. Eastside Baptist Church. Rehabilitation services. This should be a nice little residential section. I think this is. Try to see what the name of this road is that we're traveling on.
Well, is it Osceola Road?
I think that's what it said, yes. Houses, honey. All kinds of houses. When we were here before, we didn't see much of the residential area. Azalea Street. Azalea Lane, excuse me. I think some of these trees are going to have some moss hanging on them, honey.
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah,
looks like some kind of park.
Yeah, that's a big old park, honey, yes. I don't have to look up the name. I did know the name.
House is for sale.
Yeah, that's a big old house, honey. Fishing across 8th Street. Actually, this road says Prince Avenue, honey. Mm-hmm. 6th Street, honey. I think I gotta go to the left.
It's not right my way.
Gardens of Tifton, Belmont Avenue, Church,
church lane. They got red hobos over there.
Yes, they do. Ferry Lake Road, honey. I don't know either, honey.
Some of these places look like they're duplexes.
Could very well be. Could very well be.
I don't know what's going on this side.
It's a store. Convenience store. Construction in town. School zone, honey, but I don't see a school anywhere. Emmanuel Baptist Church. Stop sign or anything. I think I made the wrong turn, eh?
It's Fletcher Road back there.
Yeah, I saw that.
Tifton mobile home community. There are a lot of them.
Some more mobile homes. Yes.
Is that where you want to be?
Well, actually, I wanted to be on the other side of town, honey, but I told you I took a wrong turn.
Mm-hmm.
But this will take us to where we want to go. If you go to the left, you go to Osceola. Trees and a bunch of them. Shepherd's Homes. I think they renovate old mobile homes back there. I think that's what they do. Some agricultural stuff. Tifton Peanut Company. Southern Pride Produce, yes.
Country store, yeah. Okay.
And we have some older footage of this part of Tifton. But we'll make some new, just in case. Businesses right through here. Big old smokestack, honey.
Mm-hmm.
With vines growing up. Golf Street. Going through downtown. need to go to the thrift shop? Mm-hmm. I didn't think so, but I had to ask. Tift Avenue. Main Street, honey. I like to come right up down Main Street after we eat lunch. Yeah. It's Commerce Way here, honey. And I'll include that information in the video, honey. Population. Some other important things about Tifton. Got a Rainey's Used Cars up here, honey. Nursery back there.
Bob's Flowers.
Bob's Flowers. Yeah. Ridge Avenue. Whole bunch of car dealerships, used and new. A pecan place up here, Adcock Pecans. It's on Magnolia Drive. There's a camera in the sky somewhere, honey. Virginia Avenue. This is Interstate 75 up here. Stuff down this way. Got an Olive Garden, Sonny's Barbecue, cookout place up here. big old shopping center on the left. It's got a Walmart in it and a Lowe's. Hunt Road. We're gonna turn. Carpenter Road and go to the Hog and Bones. I guess it's open.
Let's
just hope it's good. Last time we ate one. That was all right, honey.
Yeah, it was good.
Mm-hmm.
So what you gonna do now?
Go ride up and down Main Street. See what's there.
Yeah, they come from every which way.
Yeah, putting up something new there.
Where most of the shops are at in this little stretch.
Well, they're up and down the interstate and in this section, honey, yes. I mean, on the other side of downtown, you know, got some going out that way. Like when we came into town.
Mm-hmm.
Goodwill. Shake, honey.
Mm-hmm.
Another camera in the sky, honey.
I was waiting to see if the cookout was going to have those 99-cent shakes. You know how they have those in
yeah.
the summer, but
mm-hmm.
I haven't seen. Things you can't get things for a dollar anymore.
Yeah, I noticed the prices have almost doubled back there at the Hog and Bones, honey.
What was it
$37.
I think it was about 30 something.
Almost $20 a piece. But that's the way it is pretty much any of these places anymore, you know. Yeah, the drinks are $2.75, huh?
Yeah, so.
$2.25, $2.75, something like that. They're over $2, yeah. Antique Car Place, Auto Quest Investments. Central Avenue here, honey.
Yeah.
I think we missed it when we came in. I was probably distracted by something else. There, you know, there's a few businesses down that way. Another street. This is US 41. This used to be the main artery going north and south.
See, a lot of these places right here are vacant.
Yeah.
But that's a, what is that? Didn't even tell you the name
no,
of it.
No, it's just a drive-in now, but it looked like it may have been a Sonic or something like that at one time, an old one. Commercial kind of stuff down this way. Citizens Hardware, Cooper Tires. Main Street Beverages, honey.
Start opening up over that away, and then all these up here
had
to shut down.
Yes, yes, they did.
Somebody's got a little food truck thing back there.
Mm-hmm. South Farmers Market.
I don't think it's open.
Dollar General. I should have turned around there. The road is the Georgia Vegetable Company.
But it looks like it's no longer in business, doesn't it? Maybe it's just not the season for it to be.
Probably not the season for it, honey. It may not be operational. Maybe somebody in watching that's watching the video can tell us. Chris's Moore Clinic. Kyle's Custom Carts.
The Shack.
The Shack.
Mm-hmm.
Well, see, here's the actual city limits here. So. thought I'd go back up to where US 41 runs into the interstate, and that'd end this video. Just want to do a little ride through of the business section of Tifton this time.
Is that some kind of lumber business?
Yeah, it's short paw.
Hold on a minute.
You alright?
Yeah, just having that
thought fail. This is 9th Street. This main road, 319 US 82, but the local, it's 5th Street, huh? Yeah. Western Auto, cash and carry store. Yeah, I think that's just the name, honey. Big store. Tiff Theater.
Antique Place. Credit Bureau.
Central Jewelry.
Caldwell Banker. Southern Pickers. Southern Financial.
They've tried to make their little downtown attractive, honey.
Yes, yeah, Mexican restaurant.
Yes.
Don Julio's. Tifton Gardens.
This was a busy place back in the day. It's a church. Yeah. Is that the Baptist or the Methodist church?
It's an art center.
Art center. It's a Baptist church on the left up here. Crossing 4th Street. Fish and chicken, huh?
Yeah, I have to say, I've never heard of hip hop.
I suspect it's a local place, yeah. Yeah. This is 8th Street. We're crossing here. Go to the left, it'll take you out to interstate as well. Maybe a bank. Takes a left, honey. And, honey, our favorite stalker, FedEx.
Yeah.
I didn't say anything about it, but there was one in our Ryan video, honey. Mm-hmm. Right toward the end. Catholic Church on the right over there. Taking some of the residential areas and made businesses out of them, honey.
Yeah.
This is the First United Methodist Church on the right.
Yeah.
stop? Town Terrace Motel. Big old gray house on the left. Nice brick house on the right. I like that kind of style myself, but it's not for everybody. It's an old school building. Luxury apartments. See the wild chicken, but they got a sign up.
Taco Loco back there.
Okay. Another Dollar General. And this is, do not see a sign, and he's telling me what street this is. I think it's Lee Avenue or something like that. I have to check. But this is where we turn left to go to the hospital, or to the doctor's office, rather, which is right next to the hospital. Some of these folks don't seem like they want to stop. Shorty's Produce. Incident apartments, huh? Food Line, Waffle House, and I think that's Affinity Healthcare Group, huh? We're up next to the interstate.